Help us use the stats. He's going to be led in, which is helpful. That's good news. Here we go. They're racing, but Curly Queen has pretty much stood at a standstill and refused to race. He gives away 20 lengths, and his movement never lies, and he's handling the initiative. So movement never lies. He's off and racing into a clear advantage. Leads up by 5 lengths. Speedy Rider second. Chester's Little Gem in third. Hanicap Matthews winner. Spanish Penalties. Couple back then to Ocean Crystal. And Burley Green, I'm afraid that last year's third, is detached and doesn't seem to want to go forward as they race past the bumps inside the final half mile. And movement never lies. Philip Prince, what a move this is. He's got 5 lengths clear. Is that a race-winning move? He stole the initiative at the very start after there was a confusion in behind. He must be 10, 12 lengths clear here. He's got his second Speedy Rider. Panak Shun is trying to put the foot to the floor. Spanish Bounty's under pressure. Chester's Little Gem and Ocean Crystal needs a miracle. Into the home straight. Just over 2 furlongs to go. And will he come back to the Philip Prince on movement never lies? Speedy Rider and Panak Shun, their second and third. Spanish Bounty is staying on. The gap's maybe 5 lengths. They're reducing it a little. But as he races inside the final furlong, Philip Prince can have a good look over his shoulder. He's still quite well clear. Panak Shun and Speedy Rider are trying to close the gap. But this race was won at the very start. And the initiative of Philip Prince on movement never lies. Page off. Speedy Rider, Panak Shun, their 2 and 3. Spanish Bounty, the chest is in the gym. And Ocean Crystal. And they'll go all the way back to Pearly Queen, who's coming in at quite some distance. Wow.